What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Pops. All right, I'm going to do a very quick recorded episode. Well, hopefully it'll be quick. Of the last part of Super Mario Odyssey on the darker side of the moon. And it's the actual frog hack. I've done it before on other versions of this emulator. Let's see if this is going to work. Skip out of that and get to the other side of the moon. Alright. Now, if this works, you basically utilize a frog to get you where you gotta go. There it is. Now, it doesn't always work, but we're gonna hopefully see if it does work. There we go. All right. So what we gotta do is get up here, pass the party. All right. Now we have to turn into one of the frogs. Then you have to jump. You have to change out of a frog and catch the other one. You have to match your jumps perfectly at the same time. Almost that time. We'll let the other one spawn. We'll try again. Too high that time. All right. Alright, we almost got it that time. Alright, didn't quite work. That's how we're gonna get it this time, I'm telling you. Way up, sink that time. Oh man. It's not going well. We got jilted out into the water. It's not working. Thank you. I don't know why it's not working. Not working. There we got it. Finally, man. It works. Sweet. Let's get that last moon. Swim, Froggy, swim. Alright, we are gonna make it all the way to the top of that area there. First we have to make it over to that side. Alright, Froggy, you done your job. Still need him a little bit though. Keep him part of our crew here. He got us all the way up here. Alright. He says. Still need him. Oh man. That's not what we wanted to have happen. Try again. There we go. got my DK Diddy Kong suit on for you, Nintendo TV 64. Here we go to the top of the universe. Look at the height of this. It really was, Cappy. Alright, the last three moons of the entire game. Yeah! And then you get something really cool. For attaining these three moons. Long journey's end, it sure has been. What? Where'd he go? We're now invincible. Invisibility hat. What about that? Alright. We'll catch these three moons in, and we'll wrap up this very quick episode. So, there we have it. We were using the Yuzu Early Access 81, if you're wondering. And we got those last three moons. I want to say thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you need to get my stuff here it is. I'll show you quickly. Got my Switch friend code right here. My Xbox profile is Game Drops Pops. My new PSN profile is Game Drops, no Pops. It got hacked, so I have to make a new one. There it is. Here is my Facebook group page. Join this if you want to. Alright. There it is. Here is my Mixer page. And I got a Twitter, @GameDropsPops. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace. Later. Bye.